reset.
We lost 2 fucking minutes to that.
Fucking blizzard!
Let's go, boys, go again.
What the fuck? Where did they go?
It says we're in Vault of the Wardens, apparently.
What?
Told me I'm in Vault of the Warden.
So sad.
I don't even know how we made up that much time.
I fucking hate this game, dude. They don't see it cause they
don't understand. That's right. It's 3 and I was gonna get up at 9, dude. I don't know.
It's fine, dude. Get back in there, boys. Fucking kill this.
I'm moving up front, brother.
Yeah, I know. I mean, we were so far, but it's alright, boys.
There's 2 scorpions, dude.
There's 2 holes.
There's 2 holes.
You should probably wait a sword take before you hit the first pack. Wait until the worms are pulled.
Max tilt.
I mean, no one should be hitting them.
Like the saltiest shit ever, dude.
Mobs just weren't there. That's it.
Let's like fully reform the reset, reform the grip.
Summon out, we'll reform.
Summons.
I'm a little
resetting
fucking...
my own instances.
Yeah, maybe there's something to do with the fucking bug that's going on, dude.
Do you guys need summons?
No. We should pull us out in a minute, huh?
But fuck, man, we have this like 10 times over.
That was so clean. Literally perfect, and then it's like, hey, you want some crocodiles? Nah, dude.
You want me that?
Stuck in a flower.
Reset your own instances.
They would have been so cocked.
That's what I took a break for earlier.
Push through the tilt, play good boys. Hope it doesn't happen again.
Are you gonna invite me to the group?
I'm not in a group.
Is there even a group yet?
Guild disbanding.
Porting out. Someone's streaming this? Are you streaming tech? What the fuck is happening?
Wait. How does Valdro know we nearly got it?
I don't know what they're talking about. I don't know what they're talking about. Some guy whispered me, oh, you guys are getting close. What the fuck?
Dude, they're fucking... It's a GM, man. He's watching. He fucked his brother's balls, dude.
Yeah, he's probably fucking watching, dude.
He's fucking watching us.
I've never been so cucked. Like, we were just so clean, like 2 minutes ahead, and then you're just like, nah, fuck you, actually.
I'm fucking tilted. I can't do it. It's fucking mage that's been asking me gear questions.
Just focus up, dude, just focus.
It's fucking mage that's been asking me gear questions.
Just put him on fucking ignore, dude.
For the past 3 days, he just whispers me and tells me he got fucking pyro braces.
You're a dumpster.
Is this, like, such bad? Because... It's
nothing
the package is passed, and you don't know you're fucked till you're past it.
Yeah.
And then it's like, oh, the only fucking possible trash you could kill for credit is that pack. The worst pack in the dungeon.
It's like if you get past the snake boss and you go down there and there's like just 3 scorpions missing, and you're like, alright. Yeah, should be. Triple reset.
Fuck this game.
That bad?
Wait, is there a world quest in it? Could it be that?
There is. It just ticked over.
Yeah.
2 a.m.
Are you joking?
Nope. The world quest is in here.
Oh,
it's probably.
Daddy.
Oh
That's
my god.
That's not good. Does that mean we're
fucked? 3 days.
What the fuck?
3 days, no joke.
I fucking hate this game.
Wait. What is cracks? Let me look it up.
It's probably a crocodile in that river.
It's a crocodile at the end of the river.
Hey, I just want to point out, there's a world quest that gives you the trinket from Court of Stars. Like, just straight up one of the trinkets that drops in the dungeon. I didn't know that would happen.
It gives me an int healing one. Flask of Solemn Night.
Yeah, that's the one.
Fantastic. How do we get past this? There's one extra pack on the right with the five pelters.
Wait. There's the pack.
Some stuff.
We walk past the three mobs at the start. Boss? Yeah, that's after first boss.
Do we know how much the four mobs give there? Do we know how much we need?
3%.
4%.
Because those crocodiles give so fucking much.
The world quest popped.
Yeah, I'm a little tilted. That's fucking
super. Super tilt. Yeah, maybe.
You ready? Eat up,
Jack. Nice to eat food.
I don't know. Like, what do we kill?
Yeah. You do the pack on the right. No.
Thing is, though, we're still gonna kill those two lizards, right?
Yeah.
So we're straight up essentially have to do another pack. Because killing four lizards is the same as two.
Yes.
It's like. Straight
we can pull
up.
The two
lists
with
so
the first two mobs.
Just wasted time.
Can you eat, Tech?
Yeah.
So fresh.
Thinking about the two hulks though, they don't really do that much.
What credit do they give though?
Quite a lot. Probably 4% for one.
We might just give a thing of a scorpion at the end.
Yeah, let's try it out.
Okay.
It skips the scorpion, I'm down. Let's try it.
Right, jump in.
Jump, boy.
Oh, I can't believe
we
that.
Need at least.
I don't be cucked by fucking world quest for 3 days.
We need at least 73, and then we have to kill all scorpions.
Yeah.
What's the scorpion give? Alright, we need like 69, 70. We want to skip that one scorpion.
Oh my.
It's pretty cool, huh?
That's a new spot. Pretty stunned there, so.
Sunny now.
Two worms ported to Africa.
Those are after someone.
Fucking worms, dude.
Pull the guys on that wall of havoc.
Alright. There's two chunks here as well, I don't even know what the chunks do. Just go on the roof and do the roof.
Join the big guys.
Alright. Just do the big guy.
That can make you wonder.
Heal him. Stunning.
Two little guys on me.
Hulk's out of control.
I feel like...
We'll see what time's out after the first boss, but this isn't sure fast. Maybe these guys give a lot of credit.
I think they do. Also got the drudges. Also do a lot of damage. You have a stun here or a
stun? Stunning now,
it's slow.
Your skittering slows us down so much.
I didn't even pull those.
Where did we? Oh, dead.
Not sure if I could kill two crocodiles.
This feels like an adventure.
They're finally stable, I guess.
Stunning.
Oh, yes.
What are you at after the first boss trophy?
I can't tell on the splits.
They give fucking nothing, like what, 3%?
Skip that guy and jump down.
Should we reset or what?
Let's see what the time is after this boss.
Yeah, I don't know, we'll see. We'll do the rest of the run, see where we are. Who knows, maybe that skipped more. Because there was not just the three guys, there was like two chunks.
How long is this boss take? 2.5 minutes? We're going to be a minute behind.
Yeah, because a minute's fine, one patch, it could be okay.
Put it this way, we're a minute behind, the last time we were 2 minutes ahead, so if we just maintain the same pace, we'll make it. And we've got the credit already.
That's math.
Let me get my calculator out real quick.
Well, I have a better idea of how much we need to kill, like, after second boss.
Well, I think that pack actually gave us probably an extra 9%.
What do we save though?
Res.
You're like
80%,
I thought you
would
have shielded.
I put barrier. Still kill. Add an add-on. So I'd be fine as put the barrier up, I'll be fine.
Jesus fucking Christ.
I'm trying to figure out what percent we usually are.
We're like a minute and 6 seconds behind the original shit run. So we're a bit more behind last run.
We're 10% ahead.
Sure?
Yes.
Can we skip 10%? Yeah. Scorpion.
Wait, you can skip 2 scorpions then?
Yep.
As long as Tech doesn't barrage.
You can skip 2. You can skip the one on the left.
But we're gonna lose 3% because crocodiles.
Yeah, true, I guess. So, by the time we're at the scorpion, we'll know.
Yeah.
Is there one mob we can pull here? Like that one guy on the... Or that one pelter before the boss?
Yeah.
If we do that one pelter, I think we skip 2 scorpions.
Stunning.
Where's the one pelter?
Like on the right before the boss.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Okay.
We're still in it. Keep potting. Bit messy. Maybe.
It's not like a fucking world quest to change a fucking trash mid run.
Yeah, I know, dude.
Yeah.
Especially when it changes it on the run, you're about to get it easily.
Gotta get it off our mind, it's tilting. But I knew it was connected.
Full tilted. Recovery. Aerosol's down. Nobody saw them coming, they just appeared
over the city and hovered there. Pat.
Yeah, I'm good.
The pack was pretty slow last time, we can make time up.
I'm gonna run in stun.
I haven't left once yet.
Stunning?
Best world on them.
Come on, guys.
Watch the guy on the left.
Can you show me his way?
It's pretty clean.
I don't know. I'm ready for like 2 seconds.
I'm good, I'm good.
Oh fuck, fuck, fuck.
He's getting pelted!
Yeah.
Okay, man.
Mystery. Is that pack there as well? It's a breaker and a pelter.
I think we only need one pelter.
I got that.
Could be wrong. Yeah, well, I think if we get the pelter up ahead, we only
Sunny.
We can save 2 scorpions.
Should be it.
The pelter up there isn't extra pack. It says one more.
It's fine, we'll just do the pelt over top.
Pelt a shape at the same time.
How I see it is like a new religion. Instead of the cross, we have the cassette. It's all one love.
Really? You can do pelt to break a hole?
I don't know. I think pelt a shape is fine, right?
Mm-hmm. We'll see. We'll see. Go. That's coming, so I gotta pull this quick.
I got that. Tech next.
Sunny. Lost fuck, I'm lost.
Sorry, I'm just gonna
GG nerf warlock. Buff.
Buff. Fucking nerf warlock.
Listening. Pull it back, you little fuckers.
Okay, man. I got that.
You're next, baby.
I always did one, so.
Gonna stun.
Shanks, bro.
Frag the little. Been dropped in 2 seconds.
Stop me again! I can't block!
If you focus the... Oh, where is it? If you focus the shaper, then you can pull the big guy to the pelter.
And then suddenly is
yeah, I know.
I don't know why, but...
Yeah.
I feel very excited about the future.
This is good, this is good.
Make sure you arrange the pelter.
Shaper in here as well. Make him jump backward.
It's on tech, it's on tech.
We impelled.
We just snatched him right out of midair, boys. Fine, jump in.
Fuck, watch it, dude.
Keeps nudging out of range as I'm casting, but...
Yeah, it's okay.
Big pack?
Big pack, no cooldowns.
I've got Infernal Sun.
I don't have Versals because I just grabbed that filter.
Pop in anyway. It's okay.
Can you guys, please? I'm trying to heal Peter.
Okay.
We're going first. Stunning now.
Got one filter at the back, so I'm at full health.
We can do
that. Just cleave him.
Just leave him there and, yeah, have him down with the shaper. I'm pulling him in range of us.
Okay.
What are you doing?
I don't remember.
You should have left the filter where he was.
This is fun.
Fuck!
If we get in range of the shaper, we get pelted now. Like that was retarded. Got arrows.
Paul's got arrows.
Where is he now?
Leave the pelter there, for fuck's sake.
Came down a bit further than I.
Pause sec.
Fragged it.
I got that.
3 seconds on mine. Anyone got anything?
Stun in fire.
I can get that good.
Stunning? Alright, we recover.
Not too bad. Could've been worse.
Don't die.
Fucking getting pelted.
Alright.
How long do you need a drink for?
I don't know, just go. How long does this boss normally take? Oh god. Doesn't look good.
Yeah, but we skipped the score. Looking alright, yeah. Actually.
I got a far left.
Yep.
Pretty swift.
Yep.
Boss is normally dead here.
No, it's not.
What? Yeah. Dead?
I mean, oh, like, really? Yeah, times.
Oh, that's fine. Good.
Yeah. I missed it.
I got it. Oh! I think it's this far out.
Alright, I'll fail you guys. Which one? Which one?
Skull! Skull's right! Skull.
Sorry. That's not right, that's left.
From where I'm standing,
that's the one by itself.
Yeah, that.
Alright. Sorry, I was gonna focus, boys.
You know.
That's right, you're a god, Ash.
That was the one I put the fucking skull.
Yeah, it
saved me second guess my.
Peter's also a god.
I mean, Quinn, 9% ahead of him, trash.
Yeah, 9% exactly, yeah. We were on 20, and when we were down, we were 29. Go ahead and run!
Like it doesn't change scorpions. But yeah, we lose 3 on the things, so it's only
one scorpion. We lose 3
or we lose 2? We lose 3.
What was that? We're already at 64, dude.
Well, this boss was like 5 seconds quicker.
Yeah.
We're 11% ahead.
Yeah.
And then we're like at 53.
Yeah.
Because we did that extra filter.
Yeah, because we did the extra shit. We're good, dude.
Let me sheep first.
Sheep first.
Sheep, I'm invisible.
No combat wall.
Combat.
Do we, are we gonna grab those?
Yeah, we still need them.
I'm gonna suicide, can you rest?
Yeah. Do you want me to battle res or 10 second res? Go battle res.
I can grab these with the next mobs as well.
Yeah.
Or skitter as they come past.
I just need to. This can go.
Too pretty hard though, right?
Yeah, you get one shot.
Oh, combust here.
That's good.
Stunning straight up.
Dig Dig
Quick. Easel Die Quick.
Just got it.
Dragon's Breath.
Luke hasn't jumped on anyone, I'm surprised.
There we go. You jinxed it.
Good to play for this grub. Keep misdrifting, keep potting.
I'm an infernal next.
Yeah, you're drunk.
Infernal.
I'll get second.
Oh, you can get faster?
Yeah, I got it.
Stunning.
Dragon's Breath though.
Should I grab him?
No. Fucking rape.
Kill it. Easy.
Dragon is in the grab. Probably shoot out another set of grubs.
I got him.
I guess finish the grubs every time.
Stunning in a sec. Stunning.
Come next to the ground.
Be overrated. I did one.
Daddy?
Maybe.
No markers? It's fine. You guys know where it is?
Got a feeling Scorpions get 4.5, so maybe.
Yeah, they do. Then it's not even 5.
We'll see, we'll see.
Either way, we're only a minute behind with 10 seconds.
Good, I'll take the ads. I'll take the ads. You guys fix.
Cinders.
Keep misdirecting up cooldown, because Ash is getting it right now.
Oh yeah, I've got the juicy threat. Seems good. Got some pretty handy RNG.
Feels good, man.
Yeah, I got you, buddy.
Sorry to tell our grandkid. Get cucked by a world quest. I'll take the 2 worms. That one's too fast, they're both too fast. Smacking, smacking.
Left.
Which is our best side, last one.
That's good. Very fucking good, boy.
Second part of my next CD, that pretty sucks me off.
Slow these if you can.
Do you wanna skip the scorpion on the left, or do you wanna pull it?
Skip the scorpion.
I don't have a choice.
Wanna tech skip it, pull it, but tech just don't pull.
You have to skip it. That's the one we have to skip.
Yeah.
Focus, boys, last one.
Drinking the pool here, just don't get avalanched.
I think if you interrupt that, they never transform, by the way.
Okay.
Sure. Pretty hard to frag it.
Stunning. So troll. Just a giant horn and then nothing happened.
If you do pull it, you better faint.
Oh boy, are we?
Good infernals. Into reels. Same back, boys, folks.
Make sure we don't pull it while we're cutting these guys.
Yeah. Try to hit them. They do a cast.
Don't fucking ever pull this, Scorpion. I'll fucking personally kill you.
Frag bomb.
I'm just gonna stun here. Blanket stun.
Yeah, I think you got it. Oh, no, I don't think they'll transform.
The dream!
Transform at all. Fucking GG. A really long cooldown. And just don't die to the scorpion. Honestly, we have plenty of time.
Yep.
Make sure you pop.
I think we have enough.
Stay back, step.
Mr. X, really important.
Tell me when you're gonna get smashed.
Big frenzy. Man, I'm quite ahead of where I usually am. I have everything. This is second frenzy.
This pack is 5%.
It's fine if we have to pull scope on me.
Yeah. This pack should be 100.
Yeah, so thanks, Dober.
Stay right the fuck back, please.
Call for bark on the frenzy or what?
Uh huh, yeah.
Stay back, bye.
You're on bark now? What the fuck am I in range of?
Oh, bark.
I'm gonna stun,
You got the
that was sketchy.
Stun?
Watch me, though, be honest. I don't have much. Get the button down.
I'm pressing the regrowth button as fast as I can.
I got rage up.
I have fucking Rink and Affinity max ranging Peter, and that can't see me.
Don't fucking die to the trap. Don't run in blue. Can you scorpion, don't die to trapper either.
Yeah, that's 99, we have time.
We have so much time!
Oh, yes!
The dream!
Just don't die to this last boss, Jesus Christ.
Don't be fucking.
No way, dude. No way with the Irish Iron Hunter.
There's no way.
I got mine.
Yeah, but G.
You guys are pretty close. 3, 2, 1.
I gotta go.
Misdirect, please. I got no cooldowns, I use that. What's that?
I'm nuking.
Type air source. 100 energies when he does the thing. Like, the only way we wipe is if you landslide all the pillars.
Try not to.
You're just gonna spawn more shit there.
Stay spread, fine.
Barrage both the scorpions tech.
Just get behind.
more spikes now.
For the next spikes, you can get behind. Get behind some spikes.
Next cast, magma way.
Make sure you're actually behind. Yeah.
Range trader.
Yeah, I have a knockback, so.
Guarantee you're behind.
Casting it now.
Here we go. We fine.
We good?
We good, shoot.
Spice. Second part if you want. Whenever it's good for you.
Kill his last ass.
Next spike, 3 seconds.
Get behind them now.
Kill the ass. Magma is still 25 seconds. Really, another one more spikes. Finish the F.
Might actually have to come behind.
Yeah.
You have buff.
Yeah, I got buff, but yeah. Do you really want to risk it?
Yeah, I'll risk it.
Next spike.
Get behind now. Bark when he starts casting.
Magma.
Yeah. Bark.
If you die, I'm never talking to you again.
Tell me I live my life.
Oh yeah, that was real dangerous.
He hit me for 3 million, fucker.
Focus, boy. Spy.
We're at 99%.
Oh my god.
Oh, daddy!
I'm pulling the scorpion.
This is it, boy.
Taunting.
Daddy!
What do you say?
Oh my god. Daddy!
Niggas.
Daddy!
Oh, fuck, watch out.
Feels good, man. What the fuck? No loot.
What?
What the fuck, no loot?
The whispers come flooding in.
Yeah.
Oh, never doing another Mythic Plus again.
Feels so good, boys.
And the realm first we're gonna get this expand.
Yeah, feels bad. Fuck the day raiders, dude.
There's a
fuck
few wispies, bro.
Oh yeah, feels good, boys.
Quite a few whispers, a dream.
I got called Lisa.
Same,
Tarola.
Tarola.
Oh, he's tilted, dude. Yeah, he's fucking tilted, man.
He's hated.
Oh, cucked by world quest points.
Let me have my babies. Dude, there's two in world quest trinkets up. I'm gonna go celebrate with a nice stat stick. That worked out better though, dude. Kill those two,
God.
Just skip two scorpions.
Yeah, that was so good.
That video at the start's gonna be retarded. Just doing the YOLO, oh god, what's happening here?
Dude, me fucking running with burning rush for like 10 minutes.